for now. Okay, we're going to move an eye jab, elbow, rotate, elbow. We're going to knee. Here. Okay, this is going to be our first kind of entry. One, two, three, four. Is that the okay? Yeah, what do I do? I put his head underneath my left arm. So I've got, this is like a headlock here. Okay, so you've got your head choked. This way. Okay, now, see how I grab my sarong as I do that headlock. Here. Okay. And here, I unwrap it. Pull it. Get my hand to the other side of his head. Here. See how I've got this? And all I have to do is keep this strong and step back. Okay, and that tightens this up here, around the neck area here. You get choked. Be careful with it, because what I'm doing is bracing this here and using my back muscles. Pull up here. Move through. Look, I push his head under my left arm. And my right hand grabs my sarong. And I feed it under as I take the choke. See? Now I've got hold of the sarong with my left hand. Here. Okay, now look, I tighten it, screw, then pull it, see, and out, my hand on the other side, my forearm on the other side of his neck, his head here,